one motive should be this correct answer it gives. You don't have the answer whether A, B, C, or D. One fellow, he put all four, he blocked all four options. So computer reads only one option. C is blocked now, it's right, it gives mark. The second question, he doesn't know the answer. He puts, he blocked all four options, A, B, C, D. D is answer. He blocked D and A, B, C also. So computer reads. D is there now, it gave marks. Like that, that fellow got 150 out of